Hi guys, and welcome to Betty's Simple Kitchen, where we make easy and quick cooking and baking recipes. Today, I would like to share with you a recipe of making chickpeas. Chickpeas are naturally full of protein, which make them an excellent replacement for meat for vegan and vegetarian diets. Let's jump into this recipe. The ingredients that we are going to need are chickpeas, mine are frozen, a mixture of vegetables, mine are also frozen, some spices to enhance the flavor. I have curcuma, cayenne pepper, some chili flakes, paprika powder, and curry powder, which goes very well with coconut milk. Then we'll need some tomatoes, oil to fry, some onions, mine are 2 medium size, 2 cloves of garlic, salt and pepper, and we are going to add coconut milk so that we can build the flavor. Let's get started. We are going to start by putting some oil, then add in the onions, add your garlic, and then at this stage we are going to add in our spices so that the spices can heat up and then the flavor can get woken up. The next thing is to add our finely chopped tomatoes and cook them until they are tender. The tomatoes are cooked well. Add your chickpeas and stir that for it to mix well with the spices and the tomatoes. I am using frozen chickpeas and frozen vegetables, but you can also use fresh vegetables. Then put on your lid and let that cook for a few minutes. It's not going to take long. This is a very quick to fix meal. After some few minutes, my vegetables and the chickpeas have warmed well. Add in some salt to taste. Build in some nutty flavor by adding the coconut milk. And simmer for 5 minutes and your food is ready. If you enjoyed this quick to do recipe, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Until next time guys, bye bye.